What up, guys? Mike Mountain here, coming at you with another episode of Papers, Please. So in the last episode, we got to day five, and I did let in that Vince Lestrade guy. I realized that I had accidentally quit before it auto-saved that day, so I had to replay day five. I pretty much did it as I did before. I got to the woman where I didn't let her in, but I did those actually before 6 o'clock, so I did get squeeze two more people in, which means I have a little more cash monies in my account. I'm sorry about that. I hope that doesn't sour your tastes. But I'm sorry about that too. We're on to day six. So jobs few, becoming fewer. Immigrants. Those damn immigrants. Immigrants taking jobs from locals. Vince Lestrade spotted in Arstotzka. So I think I opted for the booth upgrade because I could afford it. We're gonna find out how this all goes. Let's see if I do a little better than I have before. Sorry, just full screen that. Inspector, the Ministry of Labor has instituted a special program to control immigrant labor. Travelers entering for work require a valid work pass. Glory to Arstotzka. Right, okay. Fuck, that's a struggle for me. Alright, let's see these rules. Valid work pass. Alright, who are you? Work pass. Came to work. Oh my god, okay. That's alright. Work, 90 days, that's 3 months before December 9th. Yes, picture, okay. Span. Nikola Kristov. Work for 3 months. Fuck, what's a... Documents, work pass has to have... Fuck, where'd that document go? A hammer like that, okay. Document must have a seal. Fuck, you're in. I don't care. That's a lot of work to figure that all out. Yep. Yep. Oh, fuck. Take that. Where's the pass? There it is. Get out of here. Woo! That was a struggle, and I hope I did it fucking right, because I know I'm going to get shit on in the comments later if I don't. Documents. Oh, God. You're working, too. Plan to work. Duration of stay. Okay. I stay half a year. Oh, here. Oh, fuck's sake. Not more of this bullshit. I don't need that. Work 6 months. That's half a year. Until, yeah, that's good. Blah, blah, blah. That looks like you. That's good. That's good. It was MCL Blue Hammer, right? Yeah. Or MOL, whatever. Yep. Yeah, that looks good to me. God. I know that any mistake I make, I'm gonna get pulled apart. Ugh. By both you, the viewers, and these. Please help me. A man named Dari Ludum promised me and my sister good work in Arstotzka. I do not trust him. I'm afraid he will take my passport and force me to work in a brothel. He is in line today. Please do something. Oh boy. Oh, that's Annie. Instead of having to click that. What was his name? Come to work. Nicholas Groff. A few weeks. 1 month. Okay, it's fine. Healthcare until, yeah, January. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. It looks enough like you. 1982. Nope. Can't go in. Passport. Nope. Sorry, buddy. Doesn't matter if you know nothing. You're not getting in my country. Get out of the fuck out of here. Next. Can I call people next with my, what's this guy's name? Dari Ludum. He's gross looking. Jorge Barro. Plan to work for a full year. 1 month. Yeah, that's a problem. Oh no, this. There we go. Like, the stay is different. Apologies, I remained for a few weeks. Yeah, no. Well. Oop, no. Get out of there. For a month. Well, I mean. Alright. Jorge Barro. Ito, blah, blah, blah. Enter by. Alright, I mean. Fuck it. Got it right eventually. That's all that matters. Cook. Every single fucking one I let through, I'm just like, I'm hoping for none of that baloney. Old friend, hello. I am back again. It is you. You don't have a fucking goddamn entry permit. Oh my god. This guy is never going to get into my country. You are missing an entry permit. Oh man, you funny guy. I feel really bad for him. Nope. No entry permit. Get out of here. Yeah, you're not getting in my country. That is right. Do job right. I look for entry and come back. At least he's positive about it. I appreciate that. I should let him into my country because he's so positive. Oh, what is purpose of your trip? I have job here for sports. What is sports? Oh, right. That's not a job. That hair matches. That's okay. Grand Rapid, I'm pretty sure. Great Rapid, I'm pretty sure is good. 3 months. Enter by. Oh, sorry, lady. You didn't enter by the right date. Document is expired. I was busy. I don't care. You're not getting in. Sorry. Too busy to get your fucking work together. Get the fuck out of my country. But you never actually got into my country, but whatever. You know what I mean. Y'all knows what I'm saying. Papers, please. Ooh, are you the Ludum Dari? You come down. Good girl. Arstotzka. 177. 79 kilograms. See if I can bust him for height. No, okay. Yep, sorry. Yeah, you're allowed in. Right? Yeah. Sorry if he's a shitty guy. Well, that's not my job. I don't judge. I just look at the numbers and make sure they're okay. Plan to work. No work pass. Work pass is missing. I have it here. Oh, okay. Lyra Lay sports until that's a day in the past. You're not authorized to work this long. I'm planning to renew it. Well, it is not valid, so I am sorry. I have to renew it before you get in my country, not after. Next, I gotta hammer through these people. Getting close. I gotta make as much money as I can. Papers, come on, come on, come on, come on, let's do this. Purpose of your trip. I am transiting to elsewhere. Run, couple weeks, 2 weeks. Yep, yep, yep. 83. Kolechia. That's bye. Yeah, you're good. I haven't fucked up yet, so I can afford a fuck up or two. That's also my plan. I know that they don't ping you until the third fuck up, so I can hustle a bit. Plan to work, no work pass. Oh, fuck. Come on, I gotta make sure I get this before 6 o'clock. Apologies, I just passed through. Transit, yeah, that's right. Oh! Oh, shit! Sucks to be her. Fuck! Damn! The day was cut short by a terrorist attack. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Fuck! Well, at least I'm just alternating between having food and having heat right now. Damn, this is... I'm trying to fucking, like... fly through. Suicide bomber slips through security. Dancers at Greston Club found dead. Is that the... Damn. That's the guy I let through. Lurie or whatever his name is. Fuck. Fuck! God, it's hard being a border patrol guard. Alright, so what's the thing today? To facilitate more thorough inspections, a search scanner system has been installed in your booth. Kolechian extremists are suspected in yesterday's bombing. Search all Kolechians before approving entry. Correlate pertinent entry in rulebook with violating information to enable further options. Correlate discovered weapons and contraband with rulebook entry. Okie dokie. Day hasn't started yet, so let's re-look at the... Okay, I don't need any of those. Inspect space. Okay, but basic rules, so... No weapons and contraband. All collections must be searched. Start off. Where are you? Papers, please. Kolechia. Alright, I'm gonna have to scan them. You've been selected for a random search. Beep! Turn towards the scanner. Oh my god, it's gonna take so long through my day. I hope I don't have a lot of collections. Huh. Oh, it's a woman! I didn't know that. Alright, can I... There's no garbage or anything? Here, you can have this. I don't want it. Alright. Visit for a month. What did she fucking say? Oh my god. Visiting a few weeks. Okay, you're fine. Vanya Popovic. Blah, blah, blah. 83. Visit. Good. All right. You're allowed in. Go. Get. Next. Come on. Chop, 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 chop. Oh, good. The little things to spear. I was wondering if they were going to just, like, fucking fill up. Import. Only to visit. Visit. For a couple days. You said 1 month, woman. I mistake. I stay 30 days. Okay, that's fine. Natalie Sindahl. Wodve. Picture looks pretty accurate. 84. Enter by. That's okay. Alright. You're good. Take. Take. Next. Come on. Let's go. Whew. At least I'm doing a little better, right? Arstotzka, where is your ID? Citizen's ID card. Gimme. Here. Ilya. Kash blada blada. It's good enough. 59 kilograms. Yeah, you're the right height. 83. Date of birth. 1928-03-18. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, you're fine. Fuck it. I don't care. Get in. Here you go. Glory to Arstotzka. Keep rolling in. Papers, please. Where are you from? Arstotzka. ID, Mikhail Petrovsky, male, 84. 78 kilos. He's pretty short, or the last one was really tall. Alright, you look good too. Nice. Right? Yes, 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 yes. Nice, this is flying by. This is great. Fuck me. Invalid gender. Damn. Hey, look, I thought I saw him. Visiting for a few weeks. Visit 1 month, that's good. Oberstan, that looks like him. Visit a month in Megits. Just Rocky Heights. 82, 12, 24. 83, blah, blah, blah. Fucking, this better be good. Go. Go. Fuck. I'm getting too fast and loose. Guns are blazing too fast. Alright, so I got one fuck up. That's it. Kolechia. Random search. It's 30 days, 1 month. That's okay. Search. Let's see if everything else is okay while we do that. 83, 12, visit, he said. Shakov Fjord. Tiny ween sucker. Ooh, what the hell is that? No weapons of contraband. You made a mistake coming here. I know nothing. Detain this bitch! What were those? Next. The fuck were those? Ooh, Kolechia. Shady. Shady indeed. I know it's not shady. But, ooh, look, another random search. Oh, what are the odds? Search. Turn towards the scanner. Immigrate forever. CDM, blah, blah. Ohoxus. Shadi Safadi. Blah, blah, blah. 12, 11. Okay, so you're fine for everything else, but unless you've got a weapon... Oh, you also have... Oh, no, 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 I don't want it. I'm assuming that's contraband. Made a mistake coming here. I know nothing about this. Those look like bombs. I only have harmless medicine. I give you 10 credits, let me through. You cannot bribe an officer of Arstotzka. They do pay well for obedience. Thank you. It says no weapons or contraband, so. Visit a month, 7, blah, blah, blah. Mail, David Homestead. Oops. 82-11-16, actually, no. I have to deny that. Sorry. Looks like you didn't. Come on, keep him coming. I need money! Money! My kids are dying, and my family's, like, also equally as dying. Tegria, kind of looks like you Mads Mikkelsen. Stay a couple weeks, 14 days, what does that mean? Oh, that's the name. 2 hun, AB3, about to enter bike. Yeah, okay, you're good. Right, male, Tegria, outer gross, fucking... it better be correct. Get in. Is that all these people in? I still have 2 fuck-ups. Fuck me, what? Incorrect purpose response. Damn it, Shut up, everyone out there. You know what I'm talking about. Overstand a year, want to work 1 year, okay, that. And what the fuck is Anpella? Her name's wrong. My name was changed recently. Ugh. So many fucking... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's, Ampeya Agbayani. Ampella. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so that's okay. General labor... fucking... Fuck. I don't wanna fucking lose money. Work pass. Oh, fuck. Okay, entry. Yeah, you're good. Fuck me. Do I lose this money? Damn it. Hey, $15. Shit. Food or heat? Well, I guess it's heat tonight, guys. God damn, that's expensive rent. I need a salary increase, guys. Alright, I'm gonna cut this here, because I'm doing okay. I'm not doing amazingly. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this here. If you're liking Papers, please give me a thumbs up, let me know that. If you don't like this, then you can give me a big old fuck you and thumb it down. Pay attention to those. I haven't got any yet. I'm waiting for it. But, leave me a comment, let me know how you think I'm doing, and how I'm fucking up looking at random details I shouldn't be. If you're not subscribed and you like Papers, please, then feel free to subscribe. You know, I'm putting out content like this all the time. So, sorry, I had a little stretch. So I'm going to cut this here and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.